EA Games.
When people ask me what I did in the war, I tell them that I did the same thing we all did. We fought for what was right. I've come to realize that there's nothing good about war, but there is good in why you fight wars. And we were all fighting for the same thing.
In the radio, sir. Looks like the stolen signals worked. The Jerrys still think we're one of their own.
Take out that machine gun!
Go!
Hold it out! There'll be more Jerrys on the way! Defend that position, man!
They called it the greatest raid ever. And the memories I have don't even seem real to me. I was the only American with them. I was an officer with the
OSS. For my part, it began in the spring of 1942. Hitler's war machine was steamrolling over Europe, and years of punishing German attacks were finally taking its toll on Britain. Nazi U-boats continually patrolled the North Atlantic, tightening the noose around Britain's neck. Then word reached London that the Germans were sending the battleship Tirpitz. If that happened, the British coast would be vulnerable to attack, and what little defenses they had left would soon crumble. Since all previous attempts to sink the Tirpitz had failed, their target would now be the only dry dock in the area large enough to service her, in German-occupied Saint-Nazaire, France. This was considered by many to be a suicide mission. But for the British, desperate times meant desperate measures, and things had never been more desperate. St. Nazaire is nothing like I thought it would be. We smashed the dock and landed in a firestorm. We have our orders. Take out the fuel tanks. The OSS wants me to keep my eyes and ears open for more intel. They gave me the name of a German officer, Mueller. That's all I've got. Recon says the dock is more heavily fortified than we thought. We need to move quickly if we're going to hold on to our advantage.
boat! Gotta hit it! And hit it fast!
covered, lad.
Thank you. battle at the top of the stairs. Go on!
Whatever element of surprise we had is gone. We took over the German HQ to set up our next attack, but now it's full of wounded, and we're taking heavy fire. Those of us that still can are getting ready to take on the power station. More information from the OSS would be helpful, especially about this guy, Horst. I'm not sure how he fits. All I do know is, we gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, men, now that we've captured the HQ, we'll deploy from here and make our way to the power station.
Didn't know if you were gonna make it, Yank. Took quite a hit, but you could fight. Not like some of these lads. We've secured the German HQ. Won't be long before we move out. Come on, back to it.
They've retaken the old mole! Christ, here they come!
Move out, men! We've got to defend this place!
That should do you. Carry on, lad.
All able bodies, move out! Move, move, move!
Germans are using that building to assemble rockets. Let's go! We need to destroy those rocket holes.
Shoot him down, old!
This way, men! Through the warehouse! Gerber! Open that bay door!
Thank you. son. You've got to shut down the generators of the power station. Failure is not an option.
Thank you. quickly!
Get to the plunger! We'll cover you!
The spy box is melted!
I had hoped the darkness would give us a break, but it'll be light soon. The Campbelltown could blow at any time, so we need to get out of here now. I heard the Germans got our escape boats, so now we have to fight our way through town and head for the countryside. Coster knows we're coming. He'll be waiting. These commandos are the bravest men I've ever seen. People will remember this night, even if we live.
cover and concealment. Do not move in straight line.
We've got Jerry camped out just ahead. Sounds like they may have a bloody machine gun.
Thank you.
Don't run that door!
Take it!
Thank you. dizzy! Fascista americana!
We're almost down! Stick together! This way, lads! The countryside! We're almost through! Damn! More reinforcements!
Closer! Watch out! Bloody hell, retreat! Take cover!